Let's see if I can tell a story based on what I know of the truth right now. So, a really long time ago, at the center of the flat earth, there was a place, and it was called Eden. It's called other names, I'm just gonna stick with Eden right now. And a giant tree grew out of there. And there were other trees that are now mountains. And it spread all across the entire plain. And that was called the Garden of Eden. So it's the garden, the trees and everything grew all over, up, out. Somehow, all that has been it's not there anymore. It's just remnants. And this is happening opposite, which everything is, of how they say you evolved. Or monkeys, or whatever, aliens came and seeded your planet, and maybe that's where you came from, and you've evolved, but yeah, that's not how the history would work out, at least in my mind from what I know. It would have been heaven on earth to begin with. Well, not really begin, that's probably a bad word to use. At that time, heaven on earth, there was a Garden of Eden, it was heaven on earth. You can imagine none of this shit around here, the whole system, whatever, that's not even the point to it. So now that's all gone, and what's happened is from that time something happened. I'm still trying to figure that one out. And all the people who are being told that they've evolved from some way in the past, and that's not how it is, you devolve. Even the Garden of Eden was taken away. Somehow there was an apocalypse and the trees are now gone. And now we live in that post-apocalypse at the end. So from whenever that actually happened until now, it's just been changing with who you really are and what the fuck is really going on. And I just don't see how people can look around and just, all the contradiction, just on that level of not knowing what's really going on, even in this, you can't be persuaded to see or want to see the truth. It's very hard to understand, but I think that it seems like it's happening is there's 144,000 are going back into the hole, and somehow that's connected to the growth of the tree of life. Because if we're bringing, and we are, not if, we're bringing heaven on earth, it's gonna obviously look like heaven on earth too, the way it did. I mean, so maybe somehow we're the seed that goes in there, and it's all gonna, I mean, before all that happens, you know, the awakening of people, hopefully. Just if anyone can send some videos, just like I think I'm understanding it, maybe. I don't know, maybe I'm missing some stuff. I don't learn shit all the time, so that's it.